As you can see, I've got the Mobius camera there on the dashboard now. Just stuck on with a bit of Velcro. I'm just giving it a test anyway. It's going into the sun though just here, so probably won't come out as well. Right, we're going down the seafront here at Bridlington. Looking quite busy again. Going down to Hornsea, so I'll take a few pictures of the swans and ducks down there and geese.
Well, I hadn't switched it on earlier on, coming down the seafront.
Well,
it's on now anyway. We'll do it on
the
south side, as it says. I had it switched on earlier on.
We've got it on now. So we're just going down the south side of Bridlington and see how this comes out. As again, fortunately we're going into the sun, so we might get a bit of reflection on that. The stick's behind the wheel again.
As
morning,
usual.
Stick.
Good morning, dear. People on the beach walking.
It is, isn't it? Well, I mustn't have had it switched on earlier on, but we've got it on now. So we're just going down the south side of Bridlington and see how this comes out. As again, fortunately we're going into the sun, so we might get a bit of reflection on that. The stick's behind the wheel again.
As
morning,
usual.
Stick.
Good morning, dear. A lot of people on the beach walking.
It is, isn't it? This is Hornsea. It's turning into Hornsea Mere shortly, which is a big lake. Stig's gonna treat me for some lunch, aren't you, Stig?
No, you are.
Can have a baking sarnie?
Nope. You can suck on a piece of celery. Don't even know if it's over. They do.
No, I don't.
Somebody's whipped the gate up. There was a big sign there and everything. The poster's gone and everything. Like it's been smashed over.
Not the best of roads down here.
Whether it's open or not.
It gets a bit lumpy. Ganders.
Seem to be migrating to the fields at the moment, getting ready for nesting. But is it open? There's a sign on the window, I don't think it is. I'm sure it said they were opening Valentine's Day.
Mm-hmm.
I'll go and have a look anyway. Wow.
Just park up here for a bit and we'll have a walk around. Where's my black swan?
Oof.
Jesus, wet.
That's
it, facing here.
Why? Well, can't I go up there and face here?
Well, why don't you go and park
it
lake? Because I can face it and look at the ducks.
Oh, for goodness sake.
You're going quackers.
I'm going to go and see if it's open.
that's it. Throw stones at him.
Daddy's watching. In fact, he told him where to pick up the stone.
Stupid children.
It's the stupid parents. I think every parent needs to go away to school for a year before they're allowed children.
Hey!
You see, he's telling them where to do it.
I know. Keep up throwing stones at him!
Close your door, we'll go. Close your door, we'll
throw
go.
Throw stones at you!
Close your door. We'll go down soon.
If Bob sees this, it's... this is Hornsea, Bob. This is what you've missed. We're not booking for down here. I don't think you'll have missed a lot.
Busy everywhere, isn't it?
Yeah, nice day. See, everybody comes out, don't they? As you can see, Bob, not a lot to see, is there? Just goes a bit further on there, which of course I can't drive on there, but that's about it. He might as well go because they're all going to keep coming down.
What can I do? I'm just waiting for them two to come through.
And that's more or less it, Bob. Hey?
That is it.
That is it, yeah. It's not like when sun's shining, but it's not a very nice beach.
I think if you'd had a bed and breakfast near the beginning of that cycle walk, that might have been alright, but that's about it.
Right. Mr. Moose. Ice cream. There you go, pride of Bridlington. All the windmills, eh? Well, I know we're not at Bridlington, but you can see Bridlington in the distance, and you can see the windmills in the distance. The road to nowhere. Oh, I'm two down here.
somebody is going to have to give way.
Told you, we're narrow.
He's got a point there.
Farmers and people like that had Jack Russell.
This is what they might call the end of the road. It drops into the sea.
Yes.
It used to go quite a lot further than this, but...
You can't go any further at all, so we have to turn around.
Put a wall up now.
Yeah.
Oh well. We could back up against it. We're going to just have a walk down and have a look. Call coastal erosion. This is what happened. It's what they call coastal erosion. It's not that many years ago. It used to stretch out quite a bit. I think it went along the front as well. And it's all getting washed away. Every year, a little bit nearer and nearer. Oh, the sea comes in. And that's Flamborough over in the distance. On the far right. And across, straight across, is Bridlington. Here we are, back in Bridlington now. I bet it's packed. Bit of sunshine and they all come to the seaside. Yep, cars parked everywhere. Oh. As well. Nervous driver at front here, you can get through two cars aside. Whoa. Years ago, you never saw anybody at seaside until about June, did you? It's every weekend now, it's packed. Don't matter whether it's sunshine or not.
They come for the seaside, they don't come for the shops.
They've all got too much money to spend.
Yeah, but they know where to spend it in Brid.
Oh,
they
They'll be getting fish and chips. Can't wait to go up there to fish and chips. Town.
For what it's worth.
For what it's worth, yeah. Not many shops, is there?
Not many, is there? Hello. There's traffic now.
Yeah. All come to the seaside.
See, it's out there.
Why don't you just walk across the road?
That's going to be entrusted with a child for the rest of its life.
Beautiful, da da da.
See, look at all the cars parked in there.
Oh.
It's half to three quarters full. Where the hell are all going to go?
The council has still not answered that. They said they're giving permission for the hotel to be built there. And everybody says, well, where's the cars going to go?
I mean,
and nobody's answered.
All these side streets are 1 hour parking or parking zones. So, you know, if you all wanted to come for the day.
Well, they could do with a multi-story car park. Walking down at Seaford tomorrow and there'll be nobody about at all.
Tuesday they'll be all back at caravans.
Aye, caravans are up on Tuesday though, it's starting caravan season. That'll do. I think I've tested that camera enough now today.
I think it's bloody exhausted.